Could this be the end? They weren't sure. He couldn't bear to be alone again. And she just felt so hurt. Their relationship was difficult. She was irritated by the routine and annoyed by the sounds he made when he was drinking. And she would get upset so quickly. He seldom said anything about anything. When he watched her closely, it felt hard to believe that he had ever loved her. Or she, him. A smile seemed like a lie to him. But time went by so quickly, and very soon, the summer came. And everything got better. They stopped having breakfast together and decided to move into separate flats. There was this light feeling. Everything seemed so easy. They kissed each other more often. She laughed at his jokes. The sex got more exciting, and when he was at work, he could not stop thinking about her. When they were together, they looked happy. But sometimes, when their eyes met, they weren't quite sure who they were looking at. And with every kiss, a new secret was born. And then, quite suddenly, they began to feel excited, but insecure. They just hadn't had the chance to get to know each other. Almost like strangers. When he called her the next day, he felt nervous, and the conversation was short. That night, he couldn't sleep. Not for one second. Then, they met at a friend's birthday party. He tried to be funny, and she kind of liked him. Yet, there was almost no time left for them. Later that night, he arrived at the party, and there she was, sitting across the room. Did he know her from somewhere? And then, their eyes met, for the very last time. They would not see each other ever again, but still, at that very moment, she smiled.